I'm not ready yet, please stop. Стоп, сказал, дебил, блин. Добрый день. My name is Игорь, and I'm a businessman from Moscow. Long time ago, when me and my friends from KGB, we served our motherland in Afghanistan in early 80s. We did not expect that the lost war will bring us new wonderful business opportunity, the heroin trade. Last time I watched TV with my mother, and the United Nations officials said that Russia is number one consumer of heroin in the world, with an estimated 2.5 million users. You know, we traffickers, we make billions of dollars from selling drug to them. And then my mother told me, Igorechek, my dearest son, you will be infinitely grateful to the United Nations for keeping this market illegal. Otherwise, we would never buy that nice Renaissance palace in Venice last summer. Nice old woman, wise and with a good sense of humor. But the TV also said that some Western bastards trying to convince my government to introduce methadone to treat addicts with this substitute drug. And here, I absolutely agree with my ex-comrade from KGB, Господин Иванов, who is, by the way, the head of Federal Anti-Narcotic Agency. And he said, no way to let methadone in this country. And he means it. Otherwise, how would we buy gas for our yachts, if not selling drugs to those junkies? Thank you, United Nations. Спасибо, Объединенные Нации. Спасибо за прохибишн.